I have a self-feeder for two adult cats, one of which is a ragdoll, who is a pigasaurus, and a kitten, and this is the perfect cat food. My cats are extremely healthy, the perfect weight, and they literally never throw up. Being that they always have access to food, I was worried that my ragdoll would overeat and become unhealthy. But I am very happy to say that it's not the case at all. I go through a bag a month and I have a subscription to keep it coming. This is not the cheapest cat food on the market, but I will tell you what, it is worth every penny. My cats enjoy eating this food in general, and my veterinarian also recommended this brand when my cat was deathly ill. Although upon more research I have switched to Nulo for the time being due to having better ingredients and general history. I had been feeding my cat blue buffalo food, and I'm not sure if it was the food we were giving her or if she was stressed. But she stopped eating that food after about a year and started losing a lot of weight. She was diagnosed with fatty liver disease, which is when we switched to this food. She will not touch wet food, which is frustrating. But she loved the kibbles I'm switching, because even though these ingredients are better than blue buffalo for the price, I have found other options that seem to be better. When the vet saw my cat's coat, he wanted me to tell him what I was feeding my cat, so he could switch his cat to the same food. And this isn't the best thing about this food. My cat's litter tends to smell very strongly with any other food we've tried, and with this one, the problem disappears.